Davis driving and gets the layup in the game's first basket.
They are 18-2, and why is that important? Because those are his season averages. So when he basically hits his averages, their team is an elite team.
Reeves drives and scores. And the Lakers with the early two-point lead, 90 seconds in. And then James got a steal. Great defensive play. Reeves going to pull up and wait. LeBron down low. Hachimura makes it 6-2 LA. Three ball goes for Hachimura. Five quick points for Rui.
But ultimately, the way Rui has been shooting, you do not want to give up that corner three.
Davis, tough move, but it drops after missing the last 12 games due to a knee injury for New Orleans. Another turnover, though, by the Pelicans. James, the lob. Davis gets the finish. LeBron with six assists already. New Orleans at 49-32. They would have the second best record in the East, by the way, as James gets his seventh assist. Russell with the basket.
In a game of this magnitude, with your team having some sort of chemistry, Trey Murphy's really going to step up for them.
Another gorgeous pass by James. Eight assists in 7 minutes.
Well, and that just shows you how good this team is, because Trey Murphy is a starter on, I want to say, 80% of the teams in this league as a small forward.
The last time down, his first points of the game. Here's Vincent on the spot up. No good. He's shooting 10% on the year from three. Russell buries it. And a timeout, New Orleans. Meanwhile, Zion Williamson really struggling. 2 points, 1 of 4. The Lakers getting out and running. LeBron James pushes the lead to 13. Based on him and the Lakers.
And again, we talked about LeBron in that first quarter setting up his teammates. But here, to start the second quarter.
Averaging 25 points per game, shooting 50% and 40 from three. Kevin Durant and LeBron James. That's it. Torian Prince, another basket. He's got 9, matching his season average, and it's a 15-point lead.
It might be a quarter here, a half from somebody, but we know what happened in that play-in tournament. The Lakers came out and blitzkrieged the New Orleans Pelicans, and they got a tremendous amount of criticism from that.
Not much down low for New Orleans in this game. James attacking, layup is good. LeBron in the first quarter was looking to distribute. Now he's just gone right at everybody.
And we talked about it. We talked about it on that last layup. When he sees daylight, they're not doing a very good job of building a wall. Why is their wall affected? Because the Lakers have hit multiple jumpers, multiple threes.
McCollum catch and shoot, no good. He's 0 for 3 from 3. He's been red hot of late. James got position deep. Puts it up and in, plus one.
Eerily similar to what we saw in Las Vegas in December. Just the Lakers with an onslaught.
Even in these adverse situations, this is where LeBron James thrives. Another great pass. Hachimura, another dunk.
I'm just joking, yes. And I lost. I think I lost to Chris Paul in a jump ball one.
LeBron, oh, what a pass. And the put down by Rui. 13 assists for James. It looks like he's just toying with the defense.
Yeah, but you can't beat his brain. And he knows where his guys are cutting.
9 points for James. He has 3 steals, drives here through the lane, scoop shot is good. He's in double figures with 11.
CJ does a great job driving into that paint and getting an easy finish for Larry Nass. They need more of that.
James backing down Daniels and gets the roll. Boy, again. All right, Angel, thank you. A 3 for Reeves, and then Zion Williamson, just a second field goal. It's an 18-point game. Russell's 3 is there. No juice right now as they turn it over again. Davis the steal. James, touch pass. Another timeout as LeBron with another assist. 15. You still think they're good enough, depending on Giannis's health status? As James soars and flushes with a left hand, it's up to a 28-point lead.
Normally that's me trolling. That's me trolling saying that. 11-0 run back within 22.
James drills it along two. That's 17 points now for LeBron James. LeBron James back on the floor. 15 assists, most for him since before the pandemic. 5 steals, his most since 2018. He gets another assist, number 16, as Anthony Davis scores. And Anthony Davis is dominating on the defensive end and on the glass. Is this a team that could do what they did last year, make it to the conference finals or perhaps even further? Minnesota would be the three, so you have Phoenix, Minnesota again. As James misses, gets his own miss and scores, as that right there is a snapshot of this game. Pelicans, Laker, loser, hosts, loser of Golden State, Sacramento. Got all that? Wow, power move. LeBron flexing as he scores and is fouled. 11 boards, 5 steals.
Just playing absolute bully ball, going through the contact.